Gabby, you better leave that squirrel alone. I told you.